got some cool lens.
Susio.
Oh. This is a good music video lens.
Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Our Father in Latin.
Pater Noster. Pater Noster. It's like Spanish. Padre Nuestro.
Yeah. Pater Noster, qui es in coelis, sanctificutum, no, nomen tuum.
What are you editing?
Oh, it's my job.
It's New York shit. New York! Is this a color correction circle? What is that? Vectorscope. Damn, I gotta learn about that shit. Lit jeans. New York ain't ready. New York ain't ready. Lit jeans.
You're joking, right?
New York ain't ready. Lit jeans.
Okay, those are fun. I like those.
Lit jeans. Purple.
Alright.
You think I'm gonna get eaten alive in New York?
I think you're gonna get a lot of catcalls by men in New York.
Who are on the DL?
Yeah, I wouldn't take them.
Gotta represent for the vlog.
You're joking, right? You're not gonna take them?
Yeah, they're already folded and ready to go. I'm gonna bring some more wardrobe. Hold up. Alright, we gonna do this over. Damn, I just wanna take those because they're already folded. Let me live.
Really? That's why you wanna take them, because they're folded?
Yeah. It's convenient. Six minutes away. Got everything. Main bag, laptop. Camera bag, glasses, jacket. Okay. Anything else? I got my ID. Okay. Let's go.
like, you never heard of that line. I was like, skirt, skirt. Screech. That last shot of me was landing in Chicago. There was a layover connecting flight LA, Chicago to New York, my final destination. The first flight, two guys wanted to get in a fight. There was a lot of tension on the plane. Luckily, that calmed down. Then when I was in Chicago, I tried deep dish pizza, which actually wasn't that good. It was actually horrible. I think it was frozen, and they just sold it at the airport, overpriced. On our second flight, there was a medical emergency. Three times they announced for anyone in the medical field to please show their credentials and to help out. There was no doctors or nurses on our flight. As soon as we landed, no one could get off their seats. Paramedics rushed in. The person survived. Finally, we will fast forward now to me waiting for Nibbles because his flight was only an hour after mine. Definitely, New York smells different. Well, I'm just at the airport. It's not necessarily bad, it just smells different. But we'll see when we get to some city parts.
Where's all this competition we've heard so much about?
Finish with it, then we go in the back of the club. And we do this shit again, my nigga pronto. If you better do the beat it like a bongo. Banging on the pussy like a nigga named Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Mad cause I took his bitch and now we think he macho. Somebody better call the cops, yo. Before we went up inside of that nigga little condo. Put him in a box, put a nigga in a cargo.
Cargo?
Shut a nigga down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut a nigga mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch.
Shake shit.
Let us swallow niggas, know we in the house.
He's cold, nigga.
3-1, that's what my zip is. Lip in hot Harlem, up in the trenches. Won't throw a bodega like I ain't got riches. Won't throw a bodega like I ain't got.
Come on!
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow out cater, I kill rap meat.